Kevin and I are taking the weekend off. We're gonna go to Wollongong. But first, scroll. Pit stop before we head off. Got a hot taro milk tea. What did you get?
I got cashew
QQ. We've been craving this crackling pork roll. You gonna take the first bite?
Yeah. Mmm.
Ooh. Yum. The best.
Mmm. You hear that crunch?
Crazy fog right now. Our little kitchenette. This is our space. We just booked a studio because we're gonna be running around and doing things. We're on level 4. Nice. So we got here and we just instantly napped. We're at 2:30 and now it's 5:30. So we are going to go to visit the spa and sauna and then have dinner and relax all weekend. That's the plan. We are at Teramia in Wollongong. And I just Googled it and now we're here.
Hungry.
Italian restaurant. So this is the meat lover's pizza and we got bacciola. Wine and cheese tonight, but we forgot to get my Chromecast, so we have to watch a movie that we downloaded. What are we doing? Greatest Showman.
Greatest Showman.
Because we want to watch Greatest Showman. So we're going to watch that on Kevin's small little laptop. Early morning gym session. Before we jump into the pool and spa. Sauna. I'm just gonna sit here because apparently it relaxes your muscles, but somehow it just gives me anxiety. So, alright, Kevin's placing the water into this. Alright, now we sit here and relax. Apparently, we're here, we're back. Then we're gonna go out for lunch. And yeah, we're at Chico's because it's apparently the best chicken burger in Wollongong. What do we want?
I would like
Burger 97.
Alright.
Burger 97.
Add burger to your sale. So we got a burger, I got chips. Kevin got a potato salad, then we got Coke Zeroes. But look at the burger.
That's huge. What the fuck?
That's massive.
What? Even this, I'm gonna struggle with this thing.
You go. You got it.
Have a bite.
Have a bite. Let me know how it is. All right. Best chicken burger in Wollongong.
It's just okay. Reminds me of a canteen burger, you know? The one you get from the canteen block.
So we're going to the science space. I want to have a look at the planetarium. Because I've never been to the planetarium. There's all these to do space. There's all these activities to do before we go into like the observatory and the planetarium. Look at that, funky. All this Questacon stuff we'll probably do when we were kids. Oh my god, they move and they scared me. A little bit of wine and cheese and nuggets to end the night.
Oh yeah.
What time is it?
Midnight. Hello. Hello.
Trying to be healthy this morning.
Health.
We're checking out today.
Let's go.
We're here at the Wollongong Botanic Gardens and we just entered and we're lost. Where are we right now?
Here.
Oh, we're here. You are here. So we want to walk all the way over there. Wait, the main entry is all the way over there. Why do we park here?
Can we move the car?
Kevin, I would like to.
Let's go.
Okay, this looks more like it. There are people.
An aggressive magpie? Oh, fuck them up.
What? Oh. Damn, the gardening experience is aggressive. Discovery Center. I've never been swooped by a magpie.
Today will be the day.
Alrighty, so there's many places we can choose to walk. What are you doing?
When will my reflection show? That's what it reminds me of.
Wrong country. This is a Japanese inspired exhibit.
When will watashi? Kono. Sumimasen.
You're a doofus.
Hi.
Who is that girl I see staring right back at me?
Why is my reflection someone I don't know? Somehow I cannot hide who I am, though I've tried.
Right. We're here at Kawasaki Bridge.
She's been playing Pokemon.
Pokemon Shield?
Shield, yeah.